Good morning to all. I am Joel Balbiju of Grade 9B. Oh God, enlighten our minds and strengthen our will so that we can do what is right and pleasing in your sight. We offer you our intelligence, memory power, willpower, all our basic skills and all our defects. Liberate us from fear. We pray our school to be a place of discovery, creativity and adventure. Guide and lead us to grow in your wisdom. Thank you Lord for all your love and care. Amen.
Good morning to all. Thought for the day. No one is in control of your happiness but you. Therefore, you have the power to change anything about yourself or your life that you want to change. I repeat, no one is in control of your happiness but you. Therefore, you have the power to change anything about yourself or your life that you want to change. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning to all. My name is Justin S. Atokaran and I'm studying in Grade 10. Today's news, the headlines. International news. UK begin human trials for COVID-19 vaccine. Clinical researchers began human trials this week of a new coronavirus vaccine developed by scientists at Imperial College London. The study, which involves a set of people being immunized with the vaccine, will be the first time it has been trialed in humans and will test whether it will tolerate and produce an effective immune response against COVID-19. National news. Akhilesh demands rollback of hiked petrol and diesel prices. Samajwadi Party National President Akhilesh Yadav on Tuesday demanded rollback of hiked petrol and diesel prices, claiming that in the international market, the prices of these fuels are decreasing. In India, the maximum to 79% of tax is taken on petroleum products, due to which the price never comes down. State news. Woman runs into glass door at bank, dies soon after. In a tragic incident, a woman died after shattered pieces of glass door pierced into her body at a bank in Perumbavoor on Monday. This woman, who rushed out of a bank to get the keys from her two-wheeler, had accidentally walked into the door, shattering the glass, and died soon after. Sports news. Liverpool should reward Klopp with a statue, says Gerrard. Former club captain Steven Gerrard believes Liverpool should build a statue for current manager Jurgen Klopp outside the stadium after they end the league. They are on the verge of winning Champions League. That's all for the news. Thank you.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, a warm day to one and all. I'm Avantika Nath PS from Grade 9A. On this auspicious occasion, I'm in front of you to say a few words on the topic honesty. What is honesty? Children like us think that honesty means we don't tell a lie. But honesty means more than not telling lies. In simple words, honesty means we should be always truthful in our life, even in bad situations. Benjamin Franklin, the great philosopher, said that honesty is the best policy. Yes, it is one of the greatest human values. He regarded honesty as the best tool for a successful life. We should never be dishonest, as no one likes to associate with dishonest characters. Some of the dishonest acts are cheating, corruption, smuggling among each others. Honesty is an indispensable value which won glory for all successful people. A student, an official, a trader, or even a layman should have to be honest in order to gain success in their life. No school, college, or any other institution can function if honesty is not followed there. So, I conclude my short speech saying that honesty is the gateway to a peaceful and successful life. Thank you and have a nice day.